I think we're going to awaken one day to find out that we've all been too relaxed and entertained and watching television and being entertained with all the cares of life, never realizing what is going on in this country.